like these two, parked on a lonely road, just looking for trouble. And trouble is there, all right. If you look hard enough, you can always find it, especially if you're the sharp one, the guy or gal who doesn't have to listen to your parents' good sense or follow the rules, because you're smart enough to beat the game and take care of yourself. That's what this couple thought. They found out how it feels to be a sucker. Too late to do any good, but they found out.